center line our spot. And see your tape. Alright, 44 3/8, 22 3/16.
Pretty darn close.
22 3/16. Get that guy across there. And fold on this guy. So it stays up by itself. Come on, don't be a boober. Twisty thing.
Dead center on my dad. Yeah, I just I wanted to make sure it was gonna mark cleanly, and it did so.
So you eyeball underneath the string. Am I right under the string?
Extremely close. You could be a little back. Went before just a smidge. Right there. Yeah, that's about perfect. Yeah.
2 3/16. Switch you a long ways. Pop this free. Got enough there?
Yep.
Extremely close. Yeah, I think this here first.
Yeah, it's without a diamond there, you don't have to measure.
Without the diamond, I'm rolling right through 22 3/16. I think that's pretty about center.
This way, it looks pretty spot on with it.
Now, this guy. Line it way up there. Line do you want?
Probably just to the back of the rack. Probably won't be a whole lot more than that. Go a little more if you think.
Well, it's up to you. See, rack's going to be pretty. What's your rack?
There's a rack over there. There's more racks over there. I got racks everywhere. And it probably would come. No, you know,
if you're gonna place in one pocket,
you're
gonna want to come all the way back.
I'd like to be able to see the rail line without that in my way, so come up a little shorter all the way back. About two balls short, maybe the long way back, something like that. There you go. Yeah, that's it. Pretty much exactly where I think we should be. This table's about to get a game of one pocket. Now it's to be played.
those pistons are piston rods?
They are.